You worked for Reason Gaming? Are you still working for Reason Gaming?
Nah, I quit when I got a job at G2 Esport. So in Reason Gaming, that was my first job in Esport. And I was like 15, 14 years old, and I'm really happy to get this job. And hopefully I could get some sponsor gear and so on. But then they went to Katowice and they asked me if I want some stickers, and I thought, cool, but no, because, yeah.
What stickers? And, holos or non-holos? How many?
I think it was 10 holos and around 50 or 60 non-holo. I messed up big time.
Hey, bro, I'm holding a Reason holo right now. I have an offer on the table for like $50,000. Are you stupid? Why did you decline it? You would have $500,000 right now.
Yeah, I would be rich. I would invest in some other stuff, but it's like Bitcoin.
Yeah, you would have probably sold them when they doubled in price if you would have accepted it.
Definitely.
Yeah, that's the thing, you know.